like cool people like my mom who have lived in a great building for years and years, and they don't have to leave. They, you know, should be able to stay where they are and not have to go way outside of the Austin city limits to live their life.
Like, it means like making sure that like all these big like condo companies and all these big real estate corporations aren't just kind of like squeezing everyone out of like homes that they've lived in for like multiple generations for some people. Like on Riverside where I live, it's like it's really apparent how like there's like right on 35 there's these new condos that are super new and they're super nice, but like, and then if once you go further back you get back to like the older houses that like people have lived in there forever, but like you gradually see like block by block everyone's just getting pushed farther and farther out. And so I think that's a lot of it, is making sure that people who've lived here can kind of stay here and kind of stay in the neighborhoods that they've like grown up in and lived in forever, you know.
There's always room for one more. We'll be right back.